So then when you're tossed into this IB experience with art, it's just kind of like you're just let loose. And it's crazy at first, because if you don't know what you want to do, or you have no inspiration at first, which a lot of artists struggle with, I've had some struggles, you're just kind of stuck in a pit, and you just have to climb yourself out. And it can be scary sometimes, but it's really rewarding at the end. And I take art as I don't see it as my subject, I see it as something that helps me mentally get through all my other classes. And that's why I feel like I've been able to really put in all this work into it. It doesn't feel like a subject for me. I see art almost as like a journal. I can write, I can do anything, and it can be right in front of your face, but you might not understand it, or it might mean something to you. So it might help somebody, but it also helps me a lot. My general theme is there's the corruption of innocence, which are these characters. They represent innocence, loyalty, friendship. And I feel like this whole IB Visual Arts has been a journey exploring this theme, but also the fact that I'm growing up in this community and everything, like I see myself progressing like into adulthood. And I think that's a very common theme to explore, how you kind of let go of your childhood self. I think because our class was so small, that was kind of fortunate for me, because it doesn't allow yourself to compare yourself to other people. You have to really focus in individually and let yourself grow as a person.
Throughout the exhibition, I was able to develop intellectual progress and was able to put myself together to reach this end, I think. I immigrated to a new country, and then I was artistically inspired by my memories, and I often like to reflect on like what happened to me and how I grow as a person. So I like to just put these like experiences or like memories together in my art pieces to show how my mind changes as a person and how I grow from these experiences. I hope through my exhibition people will like get a sense, like a purpose in life, and like of like they can reflect back to their life and see how like these experiences actually make them grow and develop as a person as they are now. Just like cherish every moment in life.